Alright, I'm back. I actually learned a trick here.
Fastest way to climb, using that double jump trick and hang on to the vine. Alright. Get away from me, you stupid wasp. Ow! You almost knocked me to the edge, you asshole. No! Wake up. Lazy ass. Lazy moron. Hey. Oh wait. I'm not even close to it. Wow. You can actually move while doing that. Forgot to mention that. Woo, I'm flying. Yeah. Alright. Alright, so let's go up this beanstalk. Apparently it's thin enough for us to climb up. I saw a triple flip. The flight pad here. Welcome to one of my other least favorite missions in the game. Inside the cheese. There are these onion platforms with spikes on the edges that you have to step on. Well, not spikes on the edges, but spikes. And you gotta go through this without suffocating. Oh my god, I am freaking up. Stupid controller. You already have a low jump, so I can wait until the stupid onion arrives. My problem about this mission is the controls on this is very finicky. Good thing your air meter is very slow. Oh, come on! I was right there! Fuck. Okay, let me just restart. I hate this mission so much. Actually, I think there's a combination switch in here. So that's why there's a flight path there, but we need to bring Kazooie here. Kazooie can go in here also, but there's no point. Especially since she has nothing to protect her legs on. There's no wading boots. There's a Jinjo there. 3, 2, 1. Got it. Stay here for a bit. Step on this. Is that? I think that's the last Jinjo. Yeah, it is. The yellow Jinjo family is complete. They'd like you to have this. Actually, I think I need to use this. Oh, good. Oh, wait. This is another path. I don't think we need the clockwork egg or Kazooie who can easily bypass that. And we got our jiggy. There's 9 more jiggies until we get all 90 jiggies in the game. Maybe the Jiggy Wiggy doesn't need that many jiggies in order to get past the other gates to the other worlds. You wanna know what the maximum number is? Actually, I'll do that later. Alright, so there's gotta be another way. Is there another, plant here? I don't think there is. There's a plant here. Oh, come on, it wasn't even that close. Alright, let's go find that other path. Take the opposite direction, because I think that's where the other seed was planted. Yeah, he just didn't care. Alright, the other path is this way. Oh, come on, ow! So I didn't land on my feet hard. I'll fall from a high height. My shoulders itchy. My biceps. This way? No, that'll bring me to Kazooie. This way. We'll take that plant. God damn it. There's Mr. Smith. Whoa. You're steep. Okay, there's the floater. Get out of my way, you stupid. Alright, taxi back. Oh, shoot. Far. Alright, 14 seconds. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, go. Alright, time to do the sack race. Ah, there you are, Furball. Event 2 is the sack race. Find a sack from somewhere and race me to the finish line. There we go. I see you have a sack, Furball. Fancy a little race across this thorny course? Why not? Bring it on. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Fuck you, I'm taking this shortcut. Or are you penalized for doing that? Penalized, I forgot. What? You must have cheated. You ain't won yet, Furball. See you around for event 3. Yeah, I think this is the easiest one, actually. Now it's time for the one that's very cheap, unless you have the running shoes. But I think you have to do that to do it alone. So you can legitimately do this by passing what's his face, Mr. Fit, or no, I think the shortcut's the only way, but if you fall, you gotta get your ass all the way back here. But you have to be very slow or be careful. I can't even go on that plant when you're doing the sack pack. I see you got a sack. I'm like someone saying, hey look, you got testicles. Alright, Banjo-Tooie. Ow. The nerd. I'm fall proof. Out of my way, sausage boy. Okay, now it sounds like I said that he has a dick. Alright. Spring shoes are. Right here. No, it's the wrong way. Shit. Damn, that's high. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. I think I didn't fall from a high height. That would have been annoying. Or wait. I think it's the wrong way. Okay, now I'm at the right way. Ow! What the fuck? That's cheap. I can't hide from you, can I, Furball? I'm Feathers. Event 3 is the last one, involving a sprint race to the finish line and the gold medal. Fancy your chances? Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Nice, too fast. I would need the turbo trainers. No need for a photo finish there. Mr. Fit is still the champion. How about a rematch later? I understand. Not everyone is as good as shape as I am. What do you say? Intimidated by my physique? It took me years of training to look like this. You're still fat, dude. Yeah. Well, whatever, I'm gonna cheat with a pair of turbo trainers! Alright, let's go. Keep going. Talk to him very quickly. I see you have your running shoes on. They're called turbo trainers now. Do you think you could beat me to the finish line and the gold medal? Do this. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! I think with Banjo, it's a lot slower, but with Kazooie alone, it's easier. win. Now give me that gold medal.
I lost. I can't believe I was beaten by a bag of feathers.
Take my medal. I'm off to the gym to train for next season. And Mr. Fit is gone. We'll be seeing him again, Banjo-Tooie Nuts and Bolts, which I'm never going to do a let's play of, by the way. Seriously, 100%ing that game is a bitch. Okay, what do we need to do? We still got that pot of gold to do. And that's, transformation. Let's check. Okay, we got 5 missions left. What are the other notes? There's actually an upper area we can go to. It's very high up though, so I think we need to find a feather first. Question is, where's the flight pad? Oh, I know. My way, you paper-thin moron. Paper-thin freaks. On my way, flowers. Do I need feathers? Yeah, no, actually, I don't. There's only 20 in there. There's some flight pad here. Oh, there is. You can see it. Alright, here we go. Find that other area. Go high up. Whoa. Yep. There's a way here. Oh god, no! Please land, please land. Oh. Oh, thank god. Oh, jeez. Did I say Cheez-Its or Jesus? I don't know what I just said. Oh shit. I think I said Cheez-Its. Second death. God damn it. Stupid flight pad. Not one by actually, yeah. Take this way. There's gotta be a way to get under that thing over there. Let's get some feathers first. Ow! I was doing the rat-a-dad rap. Why didn't that work? There's gotta be a way to go under there. Maybe there's a hole under at the other side. Let me look. There's a combination there. My shadow's too dark. Look at it. One. Where's the hole? I know there's a hole here. Wow, you don't even... Your shadow doesn't twist 360 when you're looking at it. Oh, here's the hole. Alright, so... Combination one. 19-something-4. Alright, so where's that last combination? I don't remember where it is. Flight pad away! Go back up there. Camera, I can't see. I need clockwork and 2 days. Thin. Dead. Path is very thin, and there's a stupid zubba here. Come and get me. Bitch. That's a long way down. The last triple clip. And the last batch of notes. Then we finally got all 900 notes in the game. Oh. So this is where the last combination is located. Okay, behind this jello wall. Seen somewhere. 8. 1984. Oh yeah, 1984. I should have remembered that. It's a real rare date. You wanna know what that's a reference to? The date that Rare was
Well, as Rare as a company actually debuted in. Or the year when Rare was born. So yeah, 1984. The day that Rare as a company was created. Or formed or whatever. Did I skip something in this? I did. That's all it says. Let's grab that Jiggy from Superstack. And that's it for that mission. You can't talk to him again, though. Get away, you stupid paper guys. Alright, where to next? Okay, clockwork or a box. Oh yeah, the pot of gold. See how fast this is. Well, that's fast. Aw, close. But whatever. Okay, where's the other warp pad? Did I go through this? No, I didn't. Whatever, I don't need the flight pad. So, now that this Rainbow Road was made, we can actually use this to get the pot of gold, but the entry is still blocked. So how do we get to the entry? Simple. Just go to this pile of coins, and press the switch on top. And this will open the door, but we have unlimited time to get there. 20 seconds. Make sure you use the talent shot. Pot of gold. Another white Minjo. Alright, so in order to do this minigame, we have to, we apparently have to enter the corners of that podium with eggs. Oh shit. So we need ice eggs, normal eggs, blue eggs, fire eggs, and grenade eggs. No clockwork Kazooies. Fire. Grenade, let's back up because these explode. No. Don't use the one away. Ice. Yes. And blue. And this will give us the gold eggs to play the pot of gold minigame. Welcome, you're in my fable pot of gold shooting challenge. To win an ill-deserved prize, you must hit at least 75 jiggies in 45 seconds. If you manage to beat 90, I will give you an extra prize. I reckon you won't even hit 20. Fancy a go? Alright, bring it on, Grumpy. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Minigame's actually pretty annoying, because you gotta hit almost all, there's 100 jiggies you gotta hit, but, you have like 45 seconds to try to hit 90 of them. Pretty slow. There's like 20 in each corner. Yeah, but it gets worse when you already backtrack to the other row. You hit 74 jiggies. I'm pleased to announce that wins you absolutely nothing. Remember, 75 jiggies in 45... Oh, wow, we were 1 point off to getting the second place prize. This is going to take a while. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go. I can't skip that. I think it's easier as soon after you do the rematch, because you lose like 1 second while setting up to the first person view. Really finicky. Not very rapid. I we won 80 points, but we didn't get 90. God damn it. Oh, you lucky fleabag. You hit 85 jiggies, which wins you second prize. A Cheeto page. Now let's see you hit 90 jiggies in 45 seconds to win first prize. How about it? Fine. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go. This is actually pretty hard because there's 100 in total. You gotta hit 90 of them in order to get the jiggy. Such a tight time limit. Come on, hit the stupid jiggy. These things are really awkward to hit. So sad, you'll never win the first prize. So let's see, you hit 90 jiggies in 45 seconds. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 we get the point of 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, let's do it like this. Go around circles and hit like, and keep, and just hold the button. Actually, I think this is the recommended way to do it. But I bet you can't hit all 100. Give it a try? Yeah, actually, let's give that a try. Better hit all 100. Alright, so, see if we can do it. Challenge accepted. At 1 point. Not bad. You hit a new best score of 97, being the previous useless best score of 96. You might have won all my challenge, blah, blah, blah. No, I don't want to play again. Get lost, man. This game isn't good for you anyway. Alright, so we got our second Cheeto page of this world. There's one more to get. Alright, so how many jiggies do we have? Three more missions to do, one more digit to find, one more Cheeto page to find, and two more empty honeycombs to find. Let's go find them. So here's the exit. Can't go through that door at all. Come on, bullshit. Actually, let's check around this. I have a feeling there's probably something we're missing. Something that we would miss. Yeah, I knew it. There's a empty honeycomb behind the pot of gold the whole time. We only need one more to get the maximum amount of health. Regal Bash! We clipped through the Rainbow Bridge. Yeah. Is there a path underneath the other? I guess we gotta go to Humba Bumba and become this transformation that we haven't tried out yet. Get out of my way. Fuck you. Which way to go again? Underwater. But I know the other one is drained.
mind has the jiggy in it. Alright, so let's fly to Wumba. Actually, let's explore the rest of this world. Because I have a feeling there's probably something at the other side of the mountain where we found that those last notes. This is where the Zubba nest is. Something on top of the cheese. Nope. Become the transformation of this world. As long as I'm gonna hear you say that. That's the last club. So what's the final transformation? Apparently Rare ran out of ideas, so we're B Banjo again from the last game. Wumba called this B, not very original. Press A to jump and A to, again, when in air to fly. Use left stick to steer and press A to fly higher. Also, press the triggers for stinger attack. Our stingers are our nose. Okay, so this B form is actually better than the last one. While it's exactly the same as the one in Banjo-Kazooie, maybe she has better control. Wumba didn't tell you that pressing X actually moves, lets you move faster. Where in the original game you can do that, you can still do that. So we actually need the bee form in order to kill those plants, because those plants are allergic to bees. Quick, you fool! Pass the chicky on! Oh, we gotta kill all the plants, not just that one. We don't need to kill all the plants in order. I think the bee is immune to this. Yeah, it was in the last game, so... Apparently Zubbas still attack you even if you're bee itself. Alright, so that's not the one. There'll be another one here somewhere. Yeah, the sparkles in my eyes.
Change.